You sort of assumed that Allie would be cool about you fathering a child with Liza.
Look, you don't know Allie.
Well, she's a woman.
Yes,
isn't
she is a very sensible, compassionate, caring woman. At least I thought she was. This woman who tricked me into bed tonight is not the same woman I fell in love with. I'm telling you that.
Well, let me tell you something about women. I mean, just from my point of view, okay? I sort of think that when a woman falls in love, you know, she gives with her whole heart. You know, she really falls in love, just like, of course, that a man does. But sometimes I think women tend to give a little too much, you know? And then they get scared.
Well, scared of what?
Of losing the man that they built their entire life around. You know, and if a woman gets really scared, then she ends up doing a lot of stupid things, you know, without meaning to. She gets really jealous, and then she starts to pick fights, and then, you know, complaining that she doesn't get to see her guy enough. And then, God forbid, if for some reason, you know, this man is attracted to another woman, and especially somebody as together and with it as Liza Colby, she's going to turn into a certifiable wacko, you know, who'll jump all over him for everything. Without meaning to, and completely without knowing it, she ends up kind of pushing him into another woman's arms.
Are we still talking about me? Well, thanks for trying, Dixie. I appreciate it, but it's my problem, and I should probably take care of it.
Try not to walk into oncoming traffic, okay?
Thank you. I'll try.
Oh, Jay.
What?
One last thing. I just think that when you love somebody, when you really love somebody, you should stick it out. You know, you try to make it work. I mean, why don't you just talk to Allie, you know, listen to her and see what she has to say.
Thanks.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but did you or did you not just admit that our divorce was not all my fault?
I guess I was pretty bad to you back then. Is that what you wanted to hear?
To start.
Well, good. I hope that makes you happy.
Where are you going?
To bed.
Thank you.